We are here at the Amsterdam Salon. It's a concert series I made up, and actually it started with the location because I saw this place in Amsterdam Noord, and there is this little factory hall that is like a pearl in kind of a deserty environment. I initiated this salon because I want more people to listen to classical music. So I invite my friends, my musician friends, and we make an attractive program that is as well attractive for people who don't listen to classical music so much yet, and to the people that go regularly to classical concerts. People come in at 8:30, they see at the entrance what we are exactly going to play, so it's kind of a surprise still. Then they sit down, and in between the pieces we tell the public how was the process of studying this music. So we take the audience into the journey that we had when we were practicing and rehearsing the piece. De manier waarop Tchaikovsky dus die tekst op muziek heeft gezet, dat raakt mij heel erg. Tolstoy schreef dit ook nadat hij zijn vrouw had gezien op een bal. Dus dit is ook echt zijn verhaal. In het midden van het lawaaierige bal, waar alle ijdelheid van de wereld tentoon wordt gespreid, zag ik jou. Een raadsel omgaf je. Je ogen stonden verdrietig. Je goddelijke stem als een fluittoon van ver. Als golven van de zee. Delicate vormen.